Here at Malta Grade School in Malta, Illinois, which you would think is the home to some type of mascot, but actually, it's the home to the Holbrook family.
My name is Josh Holbrook, and I like school so much that I now live in a school.
Josh Holbrook, his wife, and three kids bought a school 3 years ago and converted it into their house. You'd think that 39,000 square feet would be a surplus of space for the average person, but for the Holbrooks, they managed to fill it all up.
Well, for a long time, I was looking online to try to find some kind of a neat building, maybe a church or a school or something industrial to turn into a house. You know, I kind of liked the idea of that, and it just happened, and everything just fell right into place.
With the purchase of the school and the renovation into his house, you begin to question, what does his friends and family think?
A lot of my friends thought it was really cool when they heard we bought the school and said it was, you know, one of the coolest things ever.
In the school, each room has been assigned their own theme. We have the movie theater, the Zen room, pop culture collection room, gaming room, and an entire gym with a stage, trampoline, and bouncy house.
Around town, they still call it Malta Elementary School, but I've called it Holbrook University. My slogan is, we'll teach you everything we know.
Imagine having a bedroom as the size of an entire classroom. And with Mrs. Holbrook being an artist, just imagine all the possibilities of how to customize your walls. As if living in Holbrook University wasn't enough, Josh has been approved to create a pizza place in his house, appropriately named Old School Pizza. Opening in December, this restaurant is topped with memorabilia spanning from the 50s all the way to present day. For Josh, this is more than just a pizza place.
I like to have something where kids get out of school, they can come and play some video games and eat some pizza, and it doesn't matter if you're 80 years old or if you're 10 years old, there's something you can look at in there and go, ah, I like that, you know?
Old School Pizza is going to be opening this December. Make sure to get your slice of pizza ASAP. I know I will.